Good morning, Lions. I'm Mikey G.
And I'm Duncan George. Thanks for watching SFTV3.
Today is Thursday, October 15th, Day B. Happy birthday to Verinda Synthil, Colin Schmidt, Marine Awan, and our own anchor, Alex Miller. Have a great day, folks.
In weather, it's another nice fall day with a high of 70 degrees and only a 20% chance of rain. For lunch, we have the delicious Commons pizza.
In district news, the school board voted to adopt the new in-person transition model on Tuesday night. Under this plan, hybrid 1 and 2 groups would cease to exist. All in-person students would report together on Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, and Friday. Wednesday would be an asynchronous day with all students home. Virtual student schedules should remain unchanged. The plan is set to begin December 1st.
Very interesting. Well, a few things are happening today. First off, the Genders and Sexuality Alliance will meet virtually after school today in Mrs. Quirk's Google Meet. All members of the LGBTQIA+ community and allies are welcome to join. By the way, October just so happens to be LGBT History Month. Make sure you visit the bulletin board in the upper AB hallway to learn about significant historical and pop culture figures from the LGBT community.
Mr. Hausman and his STEM teams also have virtual meetings today, starting at 2:05 p.m. Competition is not too far away, so log in and get it done. In other news, are those pesky Keystone exams getting you down? It's time you call in the experts. Ms. Krappis and Ms. Grinka will be offering biology Keystone tutoring starting today from 2:15 p.m. to 4:15 p.m. Make sure you attend all sessions as they cover different topics each meeting.
In the arts, the Fall Showcase is still happening this year, and rumor is it's going to be a fantastic show. There will be rehearsal today in the theater after school. Please check your schedules and see Mr. Fraser with any questions.
Looking at tomorrow, your Quiz Bowl geniuses will be on the set of Hometown High Q, starting at 3 p.m. as they face off against the brightest minds in the area. Best of luck, bring home the dub. And in other news, Shout will be hosting their first ever Privilege Walk this Saturday at noon. This event will be a great opportunity to learn about the privileges and struggles that exist in our society. Registration is free and can be completed on Eventbrite. If you're interested in social justice and want to attend this great event, talk to Alex Haney or Mitch Howard.
Looking in next week, the Chamber Strings will rehearse on Monday from 3 to 4:30 p.m. Check the Google Classroom for more details about the meeting. Also, it's not too late to join Mr. Seibert's Science Bowl squad. Meetings will be held weekly on Mondays at 3:30 p.m. in Mr. Seibert's Google Meet. Email Mr. Seibert if you would like to be added to the Canvas page.
That does it for today's show. We have a lot of great new teachers this year in the high school. One such teacher is Mr. Brad Frangioni in the math department. Check out this video and have a great day, Lions.
I teach math, I teach algebra 3 and geometry right now.
What made you want to start teaching?
Actually, so I went to South Fayette. I graduated in 2013, and actually a major inspiration for me wanting to become a teacher was actually Mrs. Sirk, who's another teacher at the high school. I had her. I thought she was just awesome. I've always had a passion for math, but she really kind of kickstarted the teacher inside of me to kind of go and pursue that career, and ever since I've loved every second of it.
So if you could describe yourself when you went to South Fayette, what kind of person were you?
I was very outgoing. I actually, I won in my class. You know, they have like the superlatives, the senior superlatives. I was deemed the most talkative of my group, so I was definitely not afraid to speak up. So I'd say I was just kind of outgoing and just happy all the time. It's just kind of the person I am.
When you went to South Fayette, who was the best teacher you had here?
I had a lot of really good teachers. Obviously Mrs. Sirk, who was a big inspiration for me. I got to give a shout out to Mr. Sekelic. I had him for 2 years. He was awesome. Honestly, every teacher I had was great. Those two, at least right off the top of my head, stand out to me. But I had so many great teachers. So really, everyone that had me, I'm not throwing you under the bus. You guys are all fantastic. But
dogs or cats?
Oh, dogs. 100% dogs, for sure.
Summer or winter?
Winter, for sure. I'm a cold weather guy.
Favorite musical artist?
I like the Foo Fighters. They're one of my favorite like rock bands. I like John Mayer a lot. He has a lot of good music. And then in terms of the, I guess, like the rap realm, I like Logic a lot.
Favorite movie?
One of my favorite movies, I think it's very underrated, is WALL-E. Honestly, I think WALL-E's such a great movie. I love that movie. I'll go with WALL-E.
Favorite fast food order?
You go to McDonald's, okay? You get a McDouble and a McChicken. You smack them together. I'm telling you, it's great. You get a medium fry and you get a milkshake. Perfect meal.